time that he has been in office. We have some milestones, we have some achievements, some at 50%, 75%, some at 100%. This government has done more road and more power connectivity and more water connectivity to homes than all the previous administrations put together. So it's really a day to celebrate. It's still work in progress, but we are sure the people of Kenya are going to judge the president after his term of office.
You have been at the core of the delivery of the Jubilee mandate, being the vice chair of the Jubilee party. What do you think are the misses, probably, because you said some not really at 50%. What do you think have been the misses of this administration?
I think part of the misses have been the war against corruption. I don't think it has been executed fully. We could have done better. People would have seen more convictions. People need to see some firmness in dealing with it. Of course, we have challenges with the judicial system, which sometimes frustrates, because sometimes it takes too long to deal with some of these issues. And that for me has been part of the setbacks. But overall, if I am to rate this performance of this administration, A.
All right, A. Before I let you go, Vice Chair, because I saw you on Friday during the Azimio la Umoja, and I'm just wondering, will we probably hear the President speak more loudly about his successor in this meeting?
No chance.
No chance?
No.
The Vice Chair of Jubilee Party, David Morales, speaking to us about the expectations.